What is the leg-to-body ratio? The leg-to-body, LTB, ratio is commonly used to evaluate dietary health and well-being, particularly in children. Longer leg lengths have been linked to a better health prognosis, including a lower risk of heart disease, diabetes, and cancer, as well as reduced blood pressure and rates of mortality. From a strictly aesthetic standpoint, this metric is used to assess the desirability among both men and women, with proportionately longer legs typically being favored. You can simply determine your leg-to-body ratio at home with the help of a measuring tape and a calculator. The easiest way to do this is using the leg-to-body ratio calculator. See link in the video description to try this for yourself. How to measure your leg-to-body ratio. To measure your leg-to-body ratio, just follow these four easy steps. 1. Measure your height in centimeters. 2. Measure your torso length in centimeters. 3. Subtract the torso length from your height. 4. Divide the result by your height. Your leg-to-body ratio is the result of this calculation. What is a normal leg-to-body ratio? The average leg-to-body ratio for women is around 1.124, whereas for men, it was 1.123. In both cases, this means that the legs are slightly longer in proportion to the body. If we represent the same information as a leg-to-height ratio, the average for both men and women would be around 0.529. What is the leg-to-body ratio formula? The leg-to-body ratio formula can be written as LTB equals height, torso length, height. Sometimes you may hear the leg-to-body ratio being referred to as the leg-to-height ratio. It is important to note that both terms are used interchangeably and use the same formula. There are also alternatives to using this calculator. For example, both the waist-to-height ratio and the waist-to-hip ratio are similar in determining your health, and are often said to be more accurate than the BMI calculator. However, each of these health calculators are useful in determining your general health. Why calculate body proportions? Calculating body proportions is a good way to get a better understanding of your body shape. This is often done by measuring your leg height in comparison with your torso height. When measuring body shape in women, it is normal to record bust, waist and hip size to determine a standard body shape. Why do body measurements matter? Calculating body proportions is a good way to get a better understanding of your body shape. This is often done by measuring your leg height in comparison with your torso height. One of the key reasons people measure their body shape is to get a better understanding of what clothes look good on them. What are good body measurements for men? 1. Waist, between 45% and 47% of the man's height. 2. Chest, between 10 to 12 inches greater than the waist. 3. Arms, same size as the circumference of the neck. 4. Shoulders, approximately 1.618 bigger than the waist. What are good body measurements for women? The hourglass body shape is often described as being the ideal body shape for women, with the bust and hips being equal size and a slimmer waist at the center of the hourglass. The specific body proportions for the hourglass shape is stated as 36-24-36 in inches, or 90-60-90 centimeters. 1. Bust, around 90 centimeters, or 24 inches, for ideal hourglass shape. 2. Waist, ideally around 66% of the bust size. 3. Hips, about the same size as the bust size for the ideal shape. What body proportions look best? Mathematicians have been examining what constitutes accuracy and perfection since ancient Greece. This led to the development of a measurement formula that produces the ratio 1.618, commonly referred to as the golden ratio. The golden ratio can be found throughout the human body, from the length of the arms and legs relative to the torso, and it appears to indicate what proportions look best, or most appealing.